There's a lot of concern about the coronavirus, but you may not know it's actually a common infection that almost everyone gets at least once in their life.
So what's different about this current strain that's spreading from China? CBS2's Hilary Lane asked the experts.
Travelers in the U.S. are wearing masks to protect against a new strain of coronavirus. But U.S. public health officials say the current risk here is low.
I don't think this is something that the United States public should be worried or frightened about, but they should know that we are taking this obviously very seriously as it evolves.
Human coronaviruses are a large family of viruses that have been around for decades. Some cause mild illness like the common cold. Symptoms may include runny nose, headache, cough, sore throat, and fever. Two newer coronaviruses, SARS and MERS, have been known to cause severe illness, including pneumonia and bronchitis, and can be deadly.
It's a virus that hasn't been seen before. Anytime there's an emergence of an entirely new virus, we're concerned and we want to investigate.
The CDC says it's too early to draw conclusions about how severe the strain is, but older people and those with compromised immune systems seem to be more at risk.
The current outbreak is suspected to have started at a food market in Wuhan, China, that sells animals. Preliminary research suggests this new strain was first passed to humans from snakes or bats.
We are getting new information hour by hour and day by day, so the situation is very fluid. But the information we have so far is that the incubation period is around 2 weeks.
Health officials say to prevent the spread of the virus, do the same things you do to prevent the flu. Wash your hands often with soap and water and avoid close contact with people who are sick. Hilary Lane, CBS News, New York.
And the CDC does caution that more cases are likely to emerge in the U.S. in the coming days.